Big Daddy Cool's going to bounce straight on the bunny. Now let's look at the clock. He led by two. Fitzroy Jim second. Midnight Fever driving to third. They were followed by Bittersweet Boy, then Cardigan Way. Go Wild Tezza. Reuben's Revenge. Fun and Games. He explodes down the back. Big Daddy Cool rocking and rolling in front. Led out by 10 or 12 to Fitzroy Jim. Then Bittersweet Boy. Others headed by Midnight Fever. But on the swing, it's all the favourite. Big Daddy Cool. And the Silver Chief winner goes through to the Adelaide Cup final in stunning style. Wins by 12 or 13 lengths. Fitzroy Jim second. Third goes to Bittersweet.